stew.
A pinch of salt and laughter too.
A scoop of kids to add the spice.
A dash of love to make it nice. And you've got
too many cooks.
Too many cooks.
Too many cooks.
When it comes to me and you,
and him and her and the baby too,
too many cooks, it's true.
You say it goes, it'll spoil the broth.
Honey, I think that's not true.
Well, maybe too many cooks will spoil the broth, but they'll fill our hearts with so much, so much love.
Too many cooks.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm one chill dude named Jenkins. This is one named Dylan. Today is Wednesday, November 2nd. Please rise for a moment of silence and pledge the flag.
Today, representative from Delaware Valley University will be here at 8 o'clock. Tomorrow, representative from Wilson College will be here at 8 o'clock as well. A representative from the PA College of Technology will be here at 9:30, and a representative from the Eastern University will be here at 1 o'clock. Any students interested in meeting with a representative in the CRC, please sign up in Schoology.
On Monday, November 7th, Conestoga Valley High School will be hosting their 43rd annual college night from 6 to 8. There will be over 200 colleges, trade, nursing, technical, and business schools represented. In addition, there is a to the schools, there will also be seminars to how to choose college and financial aid. This event is perfect for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, as it is never too early to start planning. Information booklets are available now in the counseling office. Be sure to tell your parents about to add this event to your calendar, November 7th, the CV College Fair. If you have any questions, see your counselor ASAP.
Winners of the Ephrata High School Media Center Teen Read Week drawing in no particular order are Andrea Flores, Sierra Mortimore, Paul Lowry, Nicole Eberly, Allie Earhart. Stop by the Media Center to select one of these five fabulous prizes. Two Barnes & Noble's gift certificates, two EMS, EHS, Media Center Coffee House certificates, or an entire bag of Swedish fish. Thank you to everyone who participated. Congratulations to our Teen Read Week winners. Today for lunch, we have chicken nuggets with a whole grain roll and margarine, turkey burger cheese with a whole grain roll, cheese steak on a roll, Italian hoagie, taco salad, french fries, red pepper strips with dip, fresh fruit or a slushy. Now with Rebecca with sports.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
The annual Powder Puff football game will be held on Wednesday, November 9th at 7 p.m. on the Wharf. All donations raised for the event will benefit the Good Samaritan Shelter to help those in need in Ephrata. Dairy Queen will also be holding a three-day fundraiser in which $1 of every Blizzard purchased is donated to the shelter. Look for more information on the posters in the hallways. There will be a very important meeting for all wrestlers on Thursday, November 3rd, immediately after school in the gym. See Mr. Clear if you cannot attend. Open court tennis Wednesday, 3 to 4:30 on the middle school courts. It's going to be a beautiful day in the neighborhood. That's all from sports. Now back to the news desk.
Don't forget, 11th to 12th graders interested in the Mounts Buddy program. Please stop by the counseling department for a brief info session this Thursday after school.
Attention to 11th and 12th graders. Want to learn more about business and careers in business? If so, join us for a field trip to the Consolidated School of Business, CSB, in Lancaster on December 9th. Learn more about CSB programs, meet CSB staff, play games, and eat a free breakfast and pizza lunch. Stop by the counseling office for more information and pick up a permission form. Lila, that's all for today. Oh, we have a late announcement.
I believe we have a late announcement. Well then, Minded all dodgeball captains. Captains meeting today, immediately after school, in room 129. Please make sure that team representative is there. We will be choosing pools and reviewing rules. Now that's it for today, Ephrata. Thank you and have a great day.
Every time that I return.